Chalam. Today let us analyze the stock Supreme Industries. This is basically a good company with fantastic fundamentals. Now we analyze the technical part of the company. In this technical chart, it was on a uptrend since 2010 and gave a multifold return to the investors, and after it took a small consolidation for more than a period of 5 years, and after hitting lowest point in the COVID 8, it again took its rally from that low point of 900 range, and the stock is quite strong in bullish mode because look at the candles of the stock. The candles are always closing only above the previous close of the candles, previous candles. So it's good to take long position in this stock. And the reddish and the bearish candles are very low, and they are also less in volume. So it's good to take long positions in this stock. So now let's move to the weekly chart. In weekly chart, once it broke the range bound with more than 5 weeks of momentum gained, the stock took its bull run to the sky, and now currently I have found a investing and trading opportunity in this stock. So let's move to the daily chart to analyze the stock idea and entry and exit of the stock. This is the daily chart of the stock. In daily chart, the stock actually moves very fast and takes a consolidation for a while, and once again it moves fast. This is the nature of the stock, and this stock can be taken for swing trade purposes because this stock broke the range of 2100 range. I have drawn a resistance zone which now acts as a support zone. The stock, after hitting a high here, it consolidated a bit, and once again it broke the same region and it took a retracement here, and now again it's coming to the same resistance area. So one can take trade after the stock moving up 2300 range. So one can take entry above 2300 range. On my view, the stock will further consolidate more till it reaches the previous support level, the support level near the 2127 range. So once again the stock will move up. On that time we should place trade above 2300 range, and the targets level, the Fib extension level shows accurate targets for the stock. We can take 2381 as the first target for this stock, and 2545 range as the second target for this stock. Since the bullishness in the candles shows the stock can move up easily and the target given is easily achievable, so one can take this stock for investing and trading purposes. And finally, take entry only if the stock crosses 2300 range, and take 2545 as the target. And for safer entry, just wait for retracement and enter the stock. So that's all for today. If you like the video, hit like button and hit subscribe button to get the instant notifications of the video once it published, and feel free to comment below your questions and queries, and thank you for watching our videos.